The advice I would give to anybody who is about to open and design a tiki bar is don't do it.
It will be a destination place dedicated just to tiki mugs.
This is an artist movement.